Once all of the polls have been declared, the Electoral Commissioner returns the writs advising the Governor of the newly elected Members of Parliament. The final stage, from the winning candidate's point of view, is the opening of Parliament, where they take their place in the House and begin to participate in the business of the government of the people.
What's the idea?
Yes.
This is when I turn the cameras off.
Oh, yeah, no.